Good afternoon, members. Welcome to Tannehill's AGM, and I hope you enjoy the video that you're going to see of what we've been doing this last year.
It's been another great year as organiser. This year we've actually been the first year we've ever managed to fully fund all our council candidates, and I've been privileged to be the organiser for that team, and I look forward to potentially another full year at it.
was the reason that Councillor Madds and I went round every door in Tannehill Road and Tannehill Terrace to ask every resident what they thought, and the overwhelming response was, we want our houses. Yes, a sports village would be great, but why do you have to dump it on top of their houses? Why do you have to evict them to build that sports village? There's plenty of spare land that could be done in Fergusley or elsewhere.
Kevin, who is a first-time speaker at conference.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Conference, thank you for letting me speak in front of you today. So I welcome equal pay, but also believe in fair pay. The Tories tell us time and time again that they want to make work pay, yet they set a current living wage well below the recommended average of £8.25 as set by the Living Wage Foundation.